my friends, thank you very much for watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bells for you don't miss any of my new videos. Today, another video with the FJ40 from FMES. As you already know, this is a huge crawler, and today we're gonna make some upgrades on it. First of all, to drive this huge RC crawler from FMES, I need a driver. I have this, I buy from Ali. I will leave the links down below for all of the things I will show you right now. But I think this driver is a little bit small for this RC crawler. I have a winch with dual motors, lights, tires from Proline. These are the Toyo Open Country, and I have white rims from Injora, and I will choose one of these packs for this crawler. And now let's do some magic and mount all of this very fast.
Nice.
New tires, new rims on the FG40. Looks so great. I need to mount these dual stage foams from Injora, because the original foams that come with the Proline tires don't handle the weight of this huge RC crawler. I will make a new video mounting the lights and the winch. Now it's time to take this little big beast for the trail run. Let's go!